Hello, you incompetent dog nappers! It's me, Jim Sterling, once again with more video games that he's going to play on the internet for no real reason. How are you all doing? I can't hear you, so that was a pointless question. I'm fine. In fact, I'm playing Foul Play, which is a game. It references Xbox 360 gamepad controls because it doesn't give a fuck whether you're using a keyboard or not. Fortunately, I have a 360 controller put in, and that's quite good for me because you don't have to hear my mechanical keyboard clacky, 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 clacky. So, no thanks, let's not worry about it. Let's just go right in. Come on. Please. Right, see, that wasn't so hard, was it? We got through that menu with great aplomb. Okay, I don't know much about this. I've heard a lot of people saying it's brilliant, so we'll see. Good evening, I'm the renowned demonologist Baron Dashforth. I hunt the dark and monstrous things in this world. And there you go. Mm-hmm. I've spent my life binding and banishing the unspeakable. And tonight I have promised to recount these adventures to you. Hmm. He's doing it in front of an audience there. He fully intends to. You'll know everything, I promise. Hmm. It's like The Puppeteer. There's another game that's done the whole live theater concept. You may thank me for it. Okay. Let's get to this. Mr. Scampwick. Mm-hmm. It was Cairo, 1895. The British Empire had lost contact entirely with a dig site. I immediately suspected foul play. Come, Mr. Dashforth, it's just over the next rise. I won't do an accent for that because I don't want to come off as racist. Okay. Here we go. Running. Jumping. Bandits! Hand delivered as promised, I shall expect a generous cut. You intend to rob us, gentlemen? Goodness no, Mr. Dashforth, we intend to kill you first. Oh, what a villain. And then loot your corpses. Boo! Yeah. Twit. Classic Whitechapel tourist trap, sir. I could should have clocked earlier. I suppose we can't blame the chap for trying, Mr. Scampwick. I'm just gonna do voices now. Let us make this quick, Dashforth! No, I intend to! Oh yeah, we got some juggling going on here. Yeah, that's the business. That's the business! Come here. Oh no. That's what I get for trying to be clever. Get over here. Follow the guide's tracks, Mr. Scampwick. It's our only chance of escaping this blasted sand pit. Audience mood. The moodometer measures how much the audience is enjoying the show. Link your attacks and avoid getting hit to build excitement. If the meter drops to zero, the curtains will fall on tonight's performance. That's a nice conceit. I like that. Combos are the best way of boosting the audience mood. Finish your wave without losing your combo to perform a perfect scene. Oh, we got thrilling stuff! And a perfect scene! Hooray! That was splendidious. I am very happy with myself in life. Parry. Block incoming attacks with parry. Grabbed enemies are vulnerable to your attacks. Yeah! Yeah, we're kicking things with, well, sticking things, I guess, is more correct. The term that I would use for this. Cute. Whoa. Yep! New move. Your new fame level has unlocked the parry throw maneuver. Parry and throw. Oh! Nice! This is good stuff. This is very good stuff. Certainly more exciting than the fucking awful hack and slash RPGs I've been fucking doing lately. Oh no, I got hit, did I? That sucks. Okay, did we do all that? Yes, we did. Well, this gets my theatrical-themed side-scrolling game of the year award. It is just between this and Puppeteer, but it's still a prestigious award for it to have won. Especially because I am genuinely enjoying this. Yes, that's it. Yeah, we throw him. No! Ah, I lost my combo. It's, he's not very maneuverable when attacking. It's, just gotta get used to the way he moves. He's very stiff, which isn't necessarily bad. Oh, I returned a thing! Ha ha! What a delight! Gah! Scampwick, are there any other Whitechapel customs we should share with our good friend? That's almost misread that. Oh, it depends whether we can rustle up a sock and a set of billiard balls, sir. Invaders! Infidels! Alarm! Won't they let me be a voice actor in their games, Devolver? You ought to remember what I taught you about large affairs, Mr. Scampwick. Aim for the crotch, sir! Excellent! Carry on! Oh, I see. I'm gonna try and... I know, this is working just fine. I don't know if I'm doing this right, probably not. And I'm still wailing on him. I'm mistiming that. I'm failing somewhere along the line. I apologize for that. Oh, God. Oh, gotta watch out for those knives as well. Because they're quite subtle when they throw those. That's it. Yes! Oh, I like the stick clearing off the dead bodies there. That's cute. Is that it? Oh, the knives again. Wail on him! Yeah, that's it. That's what you get for being there. Oh, hold on. There we go.
Fools, my men will have you suffer 1,000 cuts.
Again, not doing the accent. No! Mr. Dashforth's gonna mess you right up, mate. Ain't that right, Mr. Dashforth?
Mr. Scabwick, that child seems to be in the midst of a terrible fit. Reckon he's a big fan of yours, sir.
Save him until last, Mr. Dashforth. Then have Mr. Scabwick kick him in the unmentionables.
Above all things, we must win the audience. Follow his advice.
Also clever. I'm not talking so much on this one, which I don't consider too bad a thing. So, one is trying to concentrate quite a bit on this one. Oh, there we go. Beat his ass. Haha! We did that. Yeah, we did. Fun times. Demon broken.
Sir?
Nice. Get on.
Defend yourself, Mr. Scampwick. You'll get no quarter here.
I like those counters. They are pretty cool. Might interest you to learn. Tomorrow I will be on the co-optional podcast with the show hosted by Total Biscuit and Jesse Cox and whatnot. So that should be fun. So keep an eye out for that. You'll see me on the old co-optional there. I got to meet Total Biscuit at the Escapist Expo last week, and lovely guy. We got on really well, so he invited me onto the show. Should be fun. Oh god, I'm not doing well here. I don't think I've even touched that guy yet. Whoa! And I'm forgetting the counters as well, because I'm an idiot. There we go. It's very interesting because all the enemies basically represent health, for want of a better term. It's actually tougher if I kill these guys, because if I keep them around, I get to keep the audience invested by waiting on them. It's a nice balance. Oh god, what happened there? Whoa! There we go. Hopefully I'll do this. And being able to use those as basically projectiles on the boss is also very useful. That's it. We're gonna do this, kids. Do not panic. That should be it. Mm-hmm. That was okay.
He was off his rocker.
They were demon broken, Mr. Scampwick. Undoubtedly. It seems we have come to the right place. Be cautious. Follow me. That's alright, I guess. I didn't do that well, but... average. Average. Unremarkable. Mediocre. That's me in a nutshell. And that's, Foul Play. That was my squirty play of Foul Play. My squirtiness can often be foul. And that's good. Or maybe not. Depends on your point of view. Depends where I'm aiming, really, I guess. Anyway. I hope you enjoyed that little go, and maybe we'll do some more of this at some other time, maybe not, I don't know, I mean, I'll certainly be playing it some more, and yeah, it's about time we did something a little more long form on this little channel here, so I'll do something multi-part focused very soon, and that'll be called something else, so it'll be Squirty Play for these sort of shorter, quick looky type things, and then we'll have something else for longer serial ones, not that that matters to you right now, anyway. What else have I got to do? Oh, that thing everyone says. Please like this video if you like it. And also subscribe. You can hit the little subscribe box that I'll probably add it in here somewhere. Or hit the subscribe button down below this video. Please do that. I'm trying to see if I can do something interesting with this channel. And if I don't, I don't. But if I do, it'll be cool for everyone. Thank you for watching. Thank you very much. And thank you for your support of all my stuff across the internet. And I will see you another time. Bye-bye.